PowerPoint has a lot of great features for editing pictures, but probably the most powerful one is background removal. You can use this feature to cut out the background or any other part of the picture that you don't want. To get started, click on the image and go to the Format tab. And on the left side of the ribbon, select the Remove Background command. PowerPoint will try to guess which areas of the picture are part of the background, and they will be marked with this kind of magenta color. And it doesn't look exactly right yet, but we're going to fix it. The first thing you should do is drag the selection handles so that the foreground is inside the box. And PowerPoint will kind of readjust the image after you do that. But there are still a few areas that it's missed, so we're just going to help it decide which areas to remove and which areas to keep. I want to remove this area, so I'll click Mark Areas to Remove, and then just click and drag to create a mark on the image. You can create marks wherever they're needed. And if you make a mistake, just click Delete Mark, and then click on the mark and it will disappear. And I'm just going to try again here. Sometimes it takes a couple of tries, especially when you're working on the details. And I also want to remove this area below the bowl. But now that's caused another problem. PowerPoint thinks this part of the bowl should be removed, but I want to keep it in the picture. So I'll click Mark Areas to Keep, and then draw a mark there to fix it. And I just need to add a few more marks to the image, and then I'll be done. Okay, it looks like all of the parts that I want to remove are now magenta, so the last thing we need to do is click Keep Changes. Now the background has been cut out, and any objects that are behind the picture will show through. So if you wanted to make it more interesting, you could put a shape or a picture behind it to give it a different look. And at any time, if you see something that you've missed, you can just click the Remove Background command again and add or delete markings as needed.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.